Vanquish by Platinum Games. This game is most definitely recommended as I enjoyed the whole game overall. A third-person shooter which ends up being bullet hell of sorts, and it's fantastic. The trophy list is actually good for you if you get the full experience of the game. Speaking of trophies, there is some that are, might be difficult during your first playthrough, such as Living Legend Trophy, as you have to keep going to the main menu for it to count if you die to make the trophy easier, and the Best of All Possible Worlds Trophy, where you have to find 64 statues and some, let's just say, are difficult to shoot at sometimes. But then once you beat the game, that's when the number one hardest trophy in the game, Tactical Challenger Trophy, will definitely take a while to get. All I can tell you is Challenge 4 and 6 are going to take a while to complete, especially 6, where you have to fight at least 3 bogeys in that challenge. Other than that, the rest are easy to get. Some have different chapter select trophies, others are just nonsense stuff you have to do, and that's basically it. I suggest to try the game out and see if you enjoyed the experience and a good story mode to watch. So now I guess it's time for the PS4 version to stack the game. So stay tuned for the next Platinum video and enjoy the playlist that I offer to you with PS4 gameplay to be added once I start playing the PS4. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.